Alright, welcome to Windmillville, or whatever this is called. I'm your host, Lucky Ocean number 7 here, and you're not even playing. And you can't really play because there's not really any character you can play as. Look. Hey, look at every character there is. So yeah, you would be forced to play as Peach or Birdo. And I'm going 3rd. Computer players are idiots in this game, don't worry. Even though you're not really playing this game. I won, great! Get my list because last time I couldn't really get to see if the new people playing any new games last time because I had no internet, yay! Alright, 4 players. Catchy tunes. Yeah, we played that apparently. Alright, let's I'm sorry, what is this? Oh, that's pointless. Alright, we played Spinner Cell, easy picking. Why are you already using Mushroom, I guess? Wheel of Wall we play. Be My Chum we played. Oh, right! I took a match at the board! Oh my! Deposit the most coins in the windmill to take its star. So that's basically real estate. And you get stars via how many coins you pay for the windmill. And I think Burrow just got another star. Alright, I'm gonna tile there. Pardon the wool, please. What else? Well, I could have swooned, like, Spider-Style. Apparently we didn't. Big Dripper, we played this many times already. We also play Royal Rumpus. And that's pretty much it. Oh, we have two of them, one more maze that we played yet, by the way. Oh great, I already have the door. So best friends was best friends. Alright, we played all that. It's a wrath. Wrath! Please chew. I don't know. I never played even 2-1. Also move.
Oh yeah, I won.
And coin. So let's see, can Peach ruin me for one, for this entire playthrough, or will she go off of never to bother me whatsoever? Herbicidal maniac. Why are there school buses? Like, it's the middle, like, it's August. And I'm pretty sure summer school is over. Oh my gosh, we got swept. Oh, she got her one. What?
Wow.
What? Oh my gosh. Anyone's down by one. Two. Alright, now I have a 3-star lead. Oh great, the bandit. Bandit is exclusive to this game. Well, to this board. Dang it, Balloon Busters. Oh, this is our first Mike minigame for 4 players. We have to play this in the failed recording of Neon Heights, but obviously that's a failed recording. Oh, he steals coins and gives it to his face for the Windmillville upgrade. I do not like this mini game at all. Especially the fact that I'm going third.
Go!
Yeah. go, I won. Each one.
Finish!
Probably not.
Bye.
And she got a coin. One coin, great. So it's 10 coins. Oh, again. Now 2 coins. What's next, Bree? Another duel, great, back to back. It's against Peach again. Let me guess, it's gonna be Spin Doctor again. Give me a sign. You're playing Slenderman, aren't you? Are you playing with Calico? No, he didn't go here. No. Alright, which one gets brought to you? What by? This time, Burl. You know what, she's not gonna buy this, so I'm just gonna pay one. You know, since she's not gonna buy it, also you have to pay one. How much more bet she's not gonna try to take it? Daisy! I still love you. Well, someone finally was smart. Big Umbrella did pay for the what's my lobby. Those two windows, so basically. Take me on take me on new mini game.
Damn it.
This leaves to one 4-player minigame, not counting the mic minigames we haven't played yet. And we're in a blimp.
Go!
Well, Daisy lost. Dang it!
Finish!
H1, great. Well, she's not really a threat yet. Who knows, she might be coming up with some evil scheme right now. Bowser time! Oh, great picture. Last picture of the playthrough. Peach is Amish. Daisy should have been the Marigold. She is Marigold. I am. She is named after the flower. So I'm the cheese roller. Oh my gosh. I just lost all my coins. Well, I have 2 points left over. So basically, if I get a blue space before I get to the windmills, I basically am I'm basically guaranteed of the star's burrow. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Okay, Anne.